organs and shit.
Put your gun on full auto for sharks.
This is pretty. Haven't we done this before?
Why haven't we?
Yeah.
The Osprey crashes up north.
Wasteland has missions underwater. It's getting deeper still, right? Coming up?
Yep.
Yeah, it's still going down.
You could attack somebody's base like this so easily and stealthily.
Yeah, I should have marked that with the GPS where we came from.
I know where we came from.
The amount of people who put bases on the waterfront and in like Armor 2 would be so good.
Looks like we're going up higher.
I think if you go over here, it looks like there's a drop.
To the left?
And straight up. Might just be the way the rocks are positioned.
Let's wait for Dave.
I'll raise up and see if it drops
it's
here.
It's like half of the movement. Half the movement in the games that people don't even use most of the time.
Yeah.
How you look when you're floating in the middle of the water?
That looks pretty good.
Yeah, now if you cut off to the left here.
Oh, there's a big drop up here.
Yeah, it's getting a lot deeper over here. I'm looking at the distance, like.
Just drops right here.
Yeah, this is what I wanted to go through as a gourmet.
In a little underwater cave looking thing.
Oh, hell yeah.
It goes under, actually, I don't think it's a cave. Yeah, it's just kind of like an underpass.
It's probably a cave.
See your bubbles
coming
out? It's a cave. I think it's just a rock. Yeah, it's just a rock that goes over, isn't it?
I don't know, because we swam over that way.
Hmm. But, oh.
Pretty cool.
It just looks like some. Yeah, there's.
Yeah, dude.
I just lost track of you guys.
Well, we need like the sub for.
Shark above you, bro.
What?
Up a big ass fish up above you.
I think it's a tuna.
I don't know, there's no tuna in here.
I hope it is. Yeah, there's a cave over here. May not be a full on cave, but it's definitely a cave.
It'd be pretty awesome anyway.
Yeah, it's pretty
shit,
cool.
Shit, nobody needs to see this, man.
What do you ever go out here?
We just stumbled across this, we're pretty lucky.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, you like branches off over here too. Come here.
Check your temperature 98.6.
I look good, we're in wetsuits. Branches off to the right over here.
And it branches off to the right and then it kind of branches again. And looks like it just goes up to surface.
We're completely underwater. How come they haven't built this on land?
Who's that out front? Who's that above me?
It's me probably.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we need to stick together.
I'm just checking this branch out. It looks like it's completely covered in rocks.
This is a big ass cave system, bro. Like, this
yeah,
is
it
a
is.
Branch up.
I wanted to bring,
underwater chem lights. This would look really good at nighttime.
Can you throw chem lights?
Underwater? Yeah, I think so.
Can't access my gear.
You won't. Well, you'll have to have them already in your gear.
Diving goggles,
some like chem lights, and nighttime. That's all we need right now.
Over here, Super. Where's he at, Super?
Coming. I just found like the exit over here.
Yeah, we just found an exit up there.
Yeah.
I think this is just like a big Y over here. This whole cave system.
Yeah.
The Y's off over here and ends.
Wow.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Yeah, man, the developers are so fucking... They have, like, such a good eye for detail.
Yep, except no one ever goes here.
Exactly, that's the point. Like, they had no reason to detail this like that.
There's a lot of this in the water, too. There's, like, a bunch of Osprey crashes up north.
And shipwrecks and stuff everywhere.
It'd be really cool if you could find a cave, all of a sudden it opens up into a dry area.
Do you have a GPS, Dave?
Yeah, I do.
This is my room.
What's the coordinates for?
129-124.
129-124. That's the entrance, this one entrance. See it on the map as you zoom in, you can really see the water trenches. That topographical underwater map if you zoom
in. Yeah, yeah. I kinda see that.
There's more to our south. Big one up north.
There it is. Like a little overhang here.
Right.
Right here.
Oh, he's behind us.
Your circle. See how the water ended up getting murky? We can't hardly see now.
Yep. And in real life, it does do that.
Stay away from my crack.
if you swim too close to the bottom, you'll
pretty cool.
Pick up the silts. Sediment on the bottom.
If you could, like, put lockboxes down, that's just the best spot ever in the world right here. Like, right in this little corner, no one would ever find that.
Salt water. Rusted so bad. Yeah, whatever would happen, we had to try.
Look at the animations, like, look. Q and W, look at the animations. Up and animation down. They didn't have to do that. Like, nobody, how often do people swim?
The down animation, too, if you just hold Z.
I just point myself with the mouse in it. Then.
Yeah, no, but it's a completely different animation if you use Q and W. I mean, Z.
The aiming down sights, like the.
How long have we owned this fucking game, dude? I've owned this game since the day it came out in alpha. I never went scuba diving until like a day or two ago.
I've only gone scuba diving like a couple times on Wasteland and I've always loved it. It's like, part of my favorite thing to do in this game is fly jets and scuba dive.
You hear what it's like right now? It's real quiet and all you hear is your bubbles?
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly the way it is in
real life. You guys see bubbles coming up.
Yeah,
I don't see anything because I have my effects all the way down.
Yeah, every now and then I'll catch some bubbles coming up.
Looks like it drops off again over here. Maybe we'll find some damage.
300 meters to our north, the way we're headed, there's another drop-off system.
Yeah, I'm kind of seeing that right now, like the beginnings of it.
I activate my mic, do you guys hear like a in the back?
Yeah, kind of very, like, low.
But
hard to tell though.
one place to keep it on like 200 degrees in my house. I'll die.
Excuse me. Damn, man.
They farted.
One of my eyeballs, though. Jesus.
I'm lagging, what the fuck?
Oh,
there we go. I'm back.
Another cave system. I can barely see it coming.
Oh, yeah. That looks awesome.
Reminds me of,
Big Mouth. Bastards.
Yeah.
And you know someone had to actually go in down here in the 3D editor and put all these rocks into place exactly where they wanted to be.
Yeah, well, they probably had no water. They probably took the water out.
Yeah, they took the water out. And they would have to put the water in to see how it would look. Looked good.
Is that it? Is there anything above our heads? Or is
it? I think that's it.
That's it.
But we're still not even there. It's still 200 meters ahead.
Dropping off. I'm pretty sure my head would be exploding right now. At least very, very, very.
We're not that far. Like, you could go down. What's the longest dive ever recorded? Was like.
When every right now, when you stand on land, your the pressure on your body is 14.7 pounds per square inch. Now, once you hit 33, every 33 feet doubles. Well, I'm not. It doesn't double. It adds another. So, in other words, it at 33 feet, it's going to be like 29. Or wait, what is it? 34. 29. Yeah. 29 pounds of pressure. And what's really something is you might have big scuba tanks, okay? But as the deeper you go, it compresses that air inside your scuba tank, and you actually have less air in that tank, you know. And so when you
these are rebreathers, those these don't exist yet.
Yeah, this is like what the
rebreathers exist, don't they?
Oh yeah.
Basic ones.
No, I mean you can buy them. They're very expensive though.
What does it do? Take the oxygen out of your out breath and put it.
Well, it's got little tanks in there with nitrous, what is this? Nitrox and oxygen.
You guys go on. Not
nitrogen.
There's like a little valley over here I'm checking out. Thought it leaded to like a little cave, but I guess not.
Anyways, the deeper you go, you get what they call mixed gas. You have to get certified to buy the stuff and. Heading up top, Carlos?
I'm over here, there's another trench system.
Oh, you're still going down deeper, or what?
I will be, in a second. You're not with me, you're with him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to bed. I'm tired as hell.
Better get out of the water first.
You can't spawn out in the water.
Mm-hmm. I don't care. I'll be fine.
Well, let's meet up, Carlos, and get to land.
If I die, whatever.
But disconnect. Boy.
I'm so tired. I've been up since like 8 a.m.
Well, that's pretty wild. You should see the bullets going through the water.
Yeah, they do a nice spiral, like, look in the water.
Yeah, check it out, Carlos. My shells, when I shoot, get up a little bit.
I wonder if you have thick
what's
enough
that?
Clothing underwater
what's
with a bullet
there?
Stop it.
Shark?
Some big ass.
That's a shark. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is, buddy.
First time I've ever seen a shark. I'm gonna go touch it.
Oh, there's several of them. There's oh shit! Look at them! Look at all of them.
Oh, tuna.
There ain't no tuna.
It is. This one's a tuna.
I don't know.
Yeah, no, it's a tuna. Right next to it. Tunas are big.
Tunas are huge. Think tuna, you see that little can of tuna, you think a tuna is no bigger than a bass. Those things are fucking huge.
I'm heading up towards the surface here.
I think, like, a normal tuna weighs how much? Like, 50 pounds? 40 pounds?
Way more than that, bro.
Way more than, probably like 100
pounds. Tunas are huge.
Bluefins are huge. Yeah, they're huge. They're about just normal tuna.
I don't know about 500 pounds, but they're big as fuck. Big as a man is.
Yeah, they're probably
a lot of fish
pounds,
here, boy.
200 pounds a piece.
A lot of fish.
Alright, I'll see you.
Alright, buddy.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yep, I got one. I got one. He's floating in the water here. Now, how do we get him? Can't?
I think so.
See if I open my gear up, what happens? Nope, can't access your gear. Shit.
Let's just leave the sign of the scene of the murder.
Yeah, where you at, man? Okay, I see. A lot of fish here.
We're getting shallow, so.
Yeah. X. Kind of. Here. I don't like the way that one's looking at me there.
Close, we're right close to land.
Think you hit him? Yeah, I'm right above you. Yeah, we're gonna have to keep our, we're gonna have to keep these in part of our, equipment here, you know?
Yeah. Do some stealth ops.
Yeah, this is too...
You'd have to have a real gun in your backpack, because you can't go into battle with this damn ass dog.
Yeah. There's a lot of fish here, bro. My goodness.
I was hoping to find a shipwreck, but I don't know where they're at.
This is so cool.